Hello and welcome to the IC Market series of videos. This is a massive brokerage firm has over 1,000 assets regulated and regulatory in Australia. They offer a ton of assets like this. There's over 1,000 forex indices, precious metal, cryptocurrencies, CFD commodities, and CFDs. Quite frankly, IC Markets is one of the bigger brokers out there. They are highly regulated. They give you the ability to trade pretty much everything you want. In the last video, you already know how to open the trading account in IC Markets, deposits and withdrawal as well. And today, in this video, I will show you how to use some features in client's area, such as how to open the demo account, take a look about account summary, trading platform that they have, etc. In case you don't have a trading account with this brokerage firm yet, you can click on the link in this video's description to know how to open it. Otherwise, if you already know have one, let's follow my directions right now. Okay, this is the client area. As you can see, you can take a look about your account summary. The information about all of your trading account will be appear here. And the first feature that I want to show you is how to open the demo account. So for opening the demo account, you go to account and then click on open a new demo account. In this session, you have your demo account set up. Make sure that you select MT4. I recommend you to a row spread. Choose whatever currency base that you would like to use. For example, I'm going to use USD. Choose your leverage. You can try with 1-500. Now in this video, I'm going to leave that on 1-500. And I'm going to choose to initial deposits of 200. You can choose 1,000, just whatever you want. Then click proceed. Okay, it's really simple. You could then receive your credentials in your email address with your login and your password and the server that you need to connect on your MetaTrader 4, whether it's your smartphone device or your laptop or tablet. Okay, just check your email address. Okay, this is the detail that you need to connect to demo account that you have just created. By the way, if you want to open the new fly account, you can click open the new fly account or go to account and click on open the new live account. It's going to take you to the same page with the same way to open the new fly account, you see? Okay, the next step, we will take a look about the fund. So if you want to make a deposit fund, just click on deposit fund. There's so many ways that you could actually deposit your funds. And as you can see, most of the deposits that you're gonna select, there's no fees whatsoever with this broker. This is one of the amazing things that I love about them. If you want to fund with Skrill, you have this option. Let's tell that as well. Yep, you know, bank wire, just simply you can fund by PayPal now with this broker. In the previous video, I already showed you how to make a deposit and withdraw fund. You can find out and click on the link in this video description to know how to. So in this video, we will talk about to make a transfer fund. So just click on transfer fund. In this session, what you want to do is to the trading account, a trading account that you want to make a transfer from. Typing about here. And choose the trading account that you want to make a transfer to. Okay, then the click send request. Once you are done, the status will be appear here. By the way, you can change your trading account leverage. Just go to profile, then click on change leverage. All you need to do is just choose your trading account that you want to change the leverage, and then choose the leverage that you want to use. By the way, I want to talk about leverage. What is the leverage in this broker? IC Markets offer you up to 1 to 500 now. I don't really use, I think in this broker I have 1 to 100 in leverage. But if you can use 125, 150, you could. You don't really need to use the 1 to 100 or the 1 to 500 because that's gonna risk your balance too much. If you beginner, so make sure you stay up until 1 to 150 as a leverage. But just in case you want to higher than that, the broker accepts up to 1 to 500, okay? In this video, I will try to change to 1 to 100. Then click change leverage. Okay, it's done. And the next feature I want to cover in this video is the platform that the broker actually has now. You go to Trading Tool and click Download. As you can see, this works with MT4, which is MetaTrader 4, and MetaTrader 5 or MT5, and another one that is called cTrader. This is the one that they offer you as a real account. This is what they offer you to trade. This is the one that I'm using right now. I like it. It's easier. It's funnier. I don't know. I like it a little bit more than MT4 and MT5. But they do have the three platforms. But if you are a beginner, I think you should be tried with MT4 platform. Yep. What is the cool thing about having these three trading platforms? That you can use any of them on your phone. In case you want to trade on your phone, one of the things that I do on my phone is closing my order. Sometimes when I'm not on my computer and I'm looking at my phone and I look at the profits that I'm making. Sometimes I close the trades using my phone, but I don't really trade using my phone. I hope that makes sense, but it's available. As you can see, IC Markets offer you a variety of trading platforms. You can download the version for the Windows operating systems. You can also use the web version, or the mobile version. Another interesting thing is that they also provide you with auto target tool. This is a very useful tool for trading. It provides you the typical trading pattern and increase your chance of trading success. By the way, you can also change the trading account password. Just go to profile, then click change trading account password. Okay, in this section, you just go to the account that you want to change the password, then click on the lock, just reset password, and follow the direction to change the password, okay? In the other hand, if you want to change the client area password, just go to profile, then click on change client area password. Okay, in this section, you just type in your own password, enter the new password, and confirm the password again, then click update password. It's so easy, it's very simple, really simple, okay? Okay, you can also go to upload document for upload the document that you need to provide for them. In the previous video, I already showed you how to upload the document. So you can find out and click on the link in this video description to know how to upload the document, okay? Okay, that's all. Thank you very much for watching this video. And if you guys have any questions, you can put it on the comment section below, and I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. And thank you again for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and smash the like button. And I'll see you on the next one.